Last Night on WFTV Tonight. Answers for you.
Testing continues to be a main topic of conversation as the state reopens.
The task force said by May 15th, they wanted to see 30,000 COVID-19 tests administered daily in Florida.
When in depth.
Well, they're really important for us to track who has been exposed to the virus.
Went straight to the source.
Florida reported the most number of tests results since we've started this.
And how far away we are from hitting the statewide daily goal.
Catch the next show at 11.